In this video, I will show you how to fix your connection is not private or attackers might be trying to steal your information from Chrome or any web browser using Samsung Galaxy or any Android phone. So let's get started. Method number 1. Open your browser and tap on three dots. Tap Settings. Tap Privacy and Security. Tap Delete Browsing Data. Tap Advanced. Select All Time. Tap Delete Data. Tap on Delete. Tap OK. Tap on Delete Browsing Data once again. Tap Basic. Select All Time. Tap on Delete. After that, restart your browser and try to access your desired website. This time, I hope your problem will be fixed. If still not working, then go ahead with the next method.
Method number 2.
Open your browser, then tap on three dots. Tap Settings. Tap Privacy and Security. Tap on Use Secure DNS. Tap Choose Another Provider. Tap here, then select Google Public DNS. After that, relaunch your browser and try to access the website that is not working. If your problem persists, then check out the next method.
Open your browser, then tap on three dots. Tap Settings. Tap Privacy and Security. Tap on Save Browsing. Turn on the Enhanced Protections. Now try to access your desired website. I hope your problem will be fixed.
If your problem is still persists, then proceed to the next method. Go to Settings. Tap on Apps or Apps and Notifications. Search for the browser. For example, I am searching Chrome. Open it. Tap Storage. Tap Clear Cache. Tap Clear Data. Tap on Clear All Data. Tap OK. After that, move back to the home screen and restart your phone. After the restart, I hope your problem will be fixed. If your problem persists, then check out the next method. Open your Play Store. Search for a VPN. Install a free VPN. After completing the installation process, open the VPN. Allow all the permissions. Now connect the VPN. After connecting the VPN, open your web browser. This time, I hope your problem will be no longer available. That's it. Thanks for watching.